Fire away, Faye.
Thank you, Christina, for the sparkly pops. They're absolutely lovely. And we just want to do a big shout out to Kobe back in England. Our best friend's little four-year-old had open heart surgery a few weeks ago, and he has been an absolute superhero. So good luck, and hope you get well soon.
Yeah, same. Ditto.
Thank you.
Thanks for bringing the stuff back, Tim.
You got it. Oh, okay. Thanks, Roberta, for getting the sparkly pops.
Thank you.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you,
and
too.
I can't wait for your next flavor to come out.
Thank you.
So, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Got it. Mary and Jeff, thanks for watching the videos.
Hello.
Thank you.
Thank you for the sparkly pops and
yes,
a hat.
We appreciate it.
What up? It's the Trooper. It's Trooper Saturday.
Found out on Wednesday at about, I don't know, 7:30 in the PM that there was no carpet, no tables, nothing in the Westgate Poker Room. Apparently they were doing some sort of remodel, at least new carpet. That's what I do know. I don't know what else is new. What else is, hey Trooper, what else is new? Ha! What? So we had to cancel the Thursday, Trooper Thursday. So now it's Saturday, Trooper Thursday this week. Instead, Trooper Thursday on Saturday, Trooper Saturday, Trooper Thursday Saturday, whatever you want to call it. I got so many comps over here at Resorts World that I decided to stop by here, get some food, get some coffee. On my way, I have an hour and 5 minutes, let's go.
Sometimes it's great, sometimes it's eh. And now for probably the best use of Resorts World comps. Sometimes one coffee is just not gonna do it. Drinking the hot coffee first. Trooper, aren't you worried the iced coffee is gonna get watered down? No, I think ahead.
I got bigger shoes.
I think they took the old carpet down to the car wash, put the four quarters in and sprayed it with the pressure paint.
Yes. ESPN College Football is delivered by Papa John's and the all-new Papa Bowls. New Frost, all time eggs.
So Pittsburgh is a wild card. They Mitchell Trubisky.
What's up?
Today's first edition of Fade the Feather.
Yeah, I'm ready now. I gotta go check the update.
I'm on deal, hold on. I'll have to see you on my break, I'm dealing.
You gotta tell me before you start yelling.
What's the number on this thing? What is it?
30.
right, we got that Trooper Saturday going. Kind of a weird vibe. We're even playing at a different table. We're playing on table 4. We're usually on table 6. Table 6 was taken. We chose table 4. This feels kind of weird, but we're having fun. We have a new video series on Go Gamble World. Fade the Feather. You heard me right. Fade the Feather. The Feather's been running hot. The Feather supposedly won like 70% of his bets last year. So there's no logic, there's no real logic behind this, but I feel like the Feather's due for a correction. I don't want him to be corrected. I want him to win. But come on. You think he could keep going at that rate? Therefore, fade the Feather. You can choose for yourself. You can choose to fade or ride. Brought to you by Go Gamble World.
Now they're screwing them again. Unbelievable. Fourth and goal.
Get him!
There he goes! Wow! And here comes the anger. Here comes the disappointment.
Are you sad?
Well, he's not happy.
That is worse, sir.
You know I bet Florida, right?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, he did at the window.
I bet Florida big time.
I'll sell my ticket right now for $700.
$700.
Did it hit the ground?
No, I don't think so.
Come on. I think seriously did not choke this away.
Did they choke it away?
They choked it away.
Is that what happened?
That's what I saw.
They did not choke it away.
Maybe he hit the ground. Troop, what do you think?
Maybe he hit the ground.
Just freaking run the ball.
How many units do you have on this?
Are you shitting me?
Too many.
They gotta review that shit.
How many units? Weird vibe on a Saturday, but we did have fun. Game broke though. Game broke a little early, 8:30 in the PM. I have a lot of work to do though. By the time you see this, I probably will have released episode 0 of the Go Gamble podcast with the Trooper and Clubs. That's right, the Go Gamble podcast, where we talk all things Go Gamble, all things Trooper vlog, all things Vegas, poker, gambling, Go Gamble. I'm gonna start another YouTube channel called the Go Gamble podcast. I think we gotta put it on its own channel, and hopefully you'll find it entertaining. But that's gonna do it for Trooper Thursday, Saturday. Remember, fade the Feather. Remember, Go Gamble podcast. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time, whether you like it or not. Here is the birth of this baby podcast. It's like a little bloody placenta covered baby of a podcast plopping out of the content womb.